To navigate inside the Jupyter notebook, you can return to the top level and use New to select different notebooks based on different kernels, or open a terminal, or define a folder, or start working with a text file. So if I click Python 3 and type sample notebook number 3, then I can type inside of here using Python, and Shift Enter lets me compute.